Why do you like immutability?
Yeah, and again, this probably comes from experience that I've had building applications over the last 15 years. The number of bugs that I've dealt with in applications that have been caused by data changing somewhere else in my application that I wasn't aware it was changing. So if we think about the way other web frameworks tend to have like maybe a publish subscribe model or an event system that does like broadcast notifications of data binding. And it does implicit data binding. So you don't have to think about how a text box is wired up so that when you're typing in it, it's going to be updating, or when you button click, it wires up that button click for you. I spent a lot of time trying to, again, debugging where did this data change come from? I have no idea where this data change came from. With React, you have to be very explicit with that. I'm just going to jump up to the last of the demos that's on this page that I haven't looked at, which is this to-do list. So I can type into a text box, excellent, but I'm going to comment out this on change line. And now if I'm going to type into that text box, you can trust me because you can hear my keyboard, it's not doing anything. And that's because this is immutable. The state value that we're bound to, the value of this dot state dot text, is immutable. So unless we explicitly tell React the data is changing, which is what this on change handler is being used for, React is just like, I don't care that you've typed, you haven't told me that the data has changed. So by like, whether it's data coming back from like a fetch request to your server or user input or anything like that, unless you're very explicit that this is data that's changing, data doesn't change and your application in turn doesn't change. So you understanding how an application works and the where data is with inside of your application, it's very clear of this is what's caused change. And then when your UI changes, so if we just do give talk, and then if I click that button, it's very clear that this is how that data changed, and this is where data has come from, and this is why that has happened. So again, probably the immutability answer comes back to it's a lot easier to debug from the experience that I've had teaching people to do web development.